So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee
was... Good morning, Watton and Hales. I'm Charlie.
And I'm Emily.
Happy Thursday. I wonder how the weather is going to be like.
Me too. Well, let's go to Aspen with the weather.
Oh, Watton and Hales, I'm Aspen with your weather. It's going to be cold. First of all, today is a high of 47 and a low of 35. Tomorrow is a high of 46 and a low of 34. Saturday will be a high of 54 and a low of 52. Sunday will be a high of 63 and a low of 50. A chance of rain on Saturday and Sunday? Come on! Better bring my umbrella outside on the weekend. Back to you!
Thanks, Aspen.
Yeah!
I'm going to need to wear my coat today.
Me too.
Well, now let's go to Vinny with today's day in history.
Thanks, Charlie and Emily. Today's day in history sets back in 1380, where King Charles IV of France was crowned king at 11. Well, that's all for the day in history. Now back to you.
Thanks.
Where'd Charlie go?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, thanks, Vinny. That was some interesting history. Well, now let's go to Katie and Jenna with the random trivia.
Good morning, Watton Hills. I'm Katie with the random trivia. Did you know that cats sleep up to 16 to 18 hours a day? Wow, that's a lot. Well, did you know that the average phone call on the telephone a year is 1,140? That's more than I thought. Well, back to you.
Oh, there you are, Charlie.
Well, anyways, thanks, girls.
Now let's go to Jaden with our jokes.
Hello, Watton Hills. I'm Jaden with your jokes. Today's jokes are, what do you call a mouse when he's taking a bath? Squeaky clean. What do you call a bull when he swallows a stick of TNT? Abominable. Well, that's all for me. Back to you.
Thank you, Jaden.
Those were hilarious jokes.
Well, that's all for today, Walnut Hills. Have a great rest of the day and long weekend.
You too, ladies.
Bye!